The zoo where Atlas was first held captive closed down, and he was moved to the Western Cape, where he found freedom. A member of the ape family, the log gibbon originates from the Far East and is classified as endangered. Hanging from branches as he swings makes him one of the fastest and most agile of his kind. But how can he move through the trees with such grace? His various attributes have evolved. His hands are elongated, his wrists are flexible, and he can curve his fingers into hooks to grasp onto branches, which allows for free movement of the hand, and swing up to 15 meters in a flash. He sometimes naturally dislocates his wrist to assist with swinging large distances. He will spend most of the time in the trees, but when he climbs down to the floor, he shows us something special. He walks on both legs using his arms for balance. Down by the waterhole, Atlas often finds other monkeys. However, he can't be completely carefree, as he can't swim. Atlas is not always alone. He is actually a very social animal. But it can also get out of hand. Eating is a time for relaxation. Sometimes he is joined by others. He will defend his territory vigorously, using a variety of vocal calls to warn off approaching monkeys. Life can definitely be lonely for a single ape. But being a lone ape in a world of monkeys does have its perks and possibilities.